Hi everyone, it's Dr. Pennicott back with another video. I know it's been a super long time, but I'm back with new content for the winter season. And today, because we're entering into the holiday season, I want to focus on a gift-giving guide for the kids in your life, from all the way from babies to young adults. And the bonus for this year is that all of the brands that I've chosen for today are all Black-owned businesses. You know, I think it's so important to give back to our communities and to support local businesses and Black-owned businesses. And so I'm so excited to show you what I found today. So if this is something that you'll be interested in checking out, stay tuned. Okay, so first on our list is a brand called Ade and Ayo, and I hope I'm saying that right. It's a brand that was started by a Black woman. She's a Nigerian woman, and she created this brand to really be able to create baby and toddler gifts that reflected her own heritage. So actually the name of the brand, Ade and Ayo, are actually Yoruba words, which according to the website, stand for crown and joy. And so it's really beautiful gifts. You know, they're baby toys, stuffed animals that are encased in African fabrics. There are wooden toys, there are clothes options for babies and toddlers, there are even gift bundle sets. So it's just a really beautifully made, culturally sensitive gifts that I think are really wonderful, that you can give really to anyone, and were designed that way. So I think it's a wonderful brand to check out. And so the link will be below in the bio. All right, so next on our list is another Black female owned business called the Brave and Kind Bookstore. And so this is a store that has wonderfully curated reading lists, basically, from everyone from newborns to young adults. And if you guys follow me on my Instagram page at Dr. Pennicott, you know that I love literature, and I often will post, you know, different book lists for kids. And at different ages. And so this was right up my alley. And so they really curate a wonderfully diverse and inclusive set of books. And you can select from the age group, you can select nonfiction, different things like that. They even have, for example, a gift bundle for babies that also includes a teething toy. So it's just a really great option. And you can also do a recurring monthly subscription so that, you know, you can do a gift where every month they're getting a different book. So go ahead and check it out. And again, the link is down in the bio. Okay, so the next brand is called puzzlehuddle.com. And it actually was a brand that was started by a couple who has young children. They just found that there weren't a lot of puzzles out there that showed a diverse subject matter. And so they decided to create them. So they have a bunch of different puzzles on there, different levels of intricacy, from big, large floor ones to the smaller ones that are tabletop. And what's really cool is that the final products display lots of diverse main characters. And what's cool is you see, you know, young Black and brown children, you know, as a scientist or as a, you know, medical professional or as an artist. And so it's just a really beautiful puzzles that kids will definitely enjoy, will challenge them. You can do it together as a family. So definitely go ahead and check that option out. All right, so the fourth on our list is called the Brown Toy Box Company. And this company was basically founded to, again, create toys that were more inclusive and show children of all backgrounds, things that are, you know, need to be seen. It's important also for children who are not from these backgrounds to be able to see a more diverse subject matter. And what's cool about the Brown Toy Box is they have a bunch of different types of, you know, games and toys. Definitely would be better suited for the elementary school group. So for example, they've got cool little like imagination kits that focus on astronomy or marine biology or museum art. So if your kids who really love, you know, science and learning and with hands-on things, this is a great company to look into and to check out their toys. Okay, so for our fifth option, it's actually really cool. It is a brand that was started by a board-certified pediatrician, Dr. Crichton. And this is a soap company called Rose and Bee. And she, created this company. All of it is handmade soaps that are packaged in recyclable materials. And she's got it even categorized. So she's got soaps for infants that are super hypoallergenic, great for sensitive skin. She's got soaps that work really well for those with eczema, soaps marketed towards children and also for adults. So I just think it's a great option. It's very affordable and it's organic, and you can add it to any gift bundle as like an extra, you know, cherry on top for your gift baskets that you're doing for this holiday season. So go ahead and check it out. Okay, so now we're on to number 6. And this brand is called Kiddo Chicago, started by a couple based in, you guessed it, Chicago. And they have wonderfully curated gifts for babies all the way up until young adults. So they have books, accessories, clothes, toys. So many different options. And so it's a really wonderful kind of one-stop shopping option for your holiday season. All right, so number 7 is definitely going to make you popular for the teens and young adults in your life. Fenty is a huge global brand, and they have lots of great little gift sets that are perfect for the teens in your life. So whether you want to gift them a Fenty skincare kit where they have the cleanser and they have the, it's called Fat Water. It's basically like a little essence or toner. And then it has an SPF that does not leave white marks on your skin. It's a chemical sunscreen. Or if you wanted to gift them like a little makeup mini set, what's nice is that they've got their lip glosses often bundled with like a blush or different options. And it's nice because the Fenty brand is not heavy handed. So it's very appropriate for a teenager or for a young adult in terms of it's not gonna be like piling tons of makeup on their face. If you wanna go for one of their glosses, it's pretty sheer, but still, you know, make them feel really nice about themselves. So that's something that'll definitely make you popular. All right, so next on our list at number 8 is the Grace Elier brand. I hope I'm saying that right, but of course I'm gonna have the name up here on the screen. And this is a brand that does satin lined caps. So satin lined baseball caps, satin lined beanies. And so you might be wondering, what's the big deal about having satin lined anything that you wear on your head? And what's really important is, especially for people with very curly hair, you know, having rough wool or cotton can cause damage and breakage. It can dry the hair out. So having a satin lined cap really helps to protect your hair, especially now that we're going into the colder season. It's going to be really important. They also have satin lined winter hats as well. So many great options to help your teens, tweens, young adults to stay warm, look cute, but protect their hair as well. All right, so now we're at number 9, and I totally didn't forget about the fellas. We've got the Scotch Porter Company, which is a wonderful brand that has tons of options for, you know, facial care, body care, fragrance, and also taking care of your beard for the young men in your life. You know, oftentimes, especially as a pediatrician, you know, I'm talking to my young teens and young adults about, you know, personal care. And I can't tell you how many times I hear, well, I use the same soap for my face and my body, and I don't put on lotion after I shower. And it's very, very common. So this is a great way to help out your young teen or your young man in your life to adopt some of those practices. They make it really simple. They also have bundles for each category. So they have a hair care bundle, kind of takes the guesswork out of it if you're not exactly sure to order, excuse me. Everything is very affordable. And so it's just a really nice option to be able to offer the young men in your life. All right, so we are down to number 10, which is not our last option, but we're getting close. And so if you've got that college student in your house, you know that of course they run on coffee. And so this company is called Black and Bold, and it is a organic coffee company. And so this is a great option for that student who's returning from school for the holiday season. You can put together a little gift basket, maybe a really cute mug, some fun chocolates, a nice bag of Black and Bold coffee, and some of their favorite snacks. It's just a great option, especially if you have to do like a gift exchange or you've got a bunch of nieces and nephews. This is a wonderful option to build a whole gift around. All right, so we've made it to our very last company. Our number 11 is the Dr. Coily brand. And what's really also special about this brand is this is another one that was created by a Black female physician. Dr. San is a board certified OBGYN, and she created the Dr. Coily brand. And so it focuses on natural hair products. One of her most popular products is the Hair and Body Soufflé conditioner, basically. So you can use it in your hair, especially if you have natural hair, and also on your body too. And you know, that's really important because nobody's got time to be ashy, especially now that the colder season is coming out. So that is great as well. She's also branched out and now has products for beards, and also for skincare as well. She also has beautiful scarves that are a part of her brand. So I do have an affiliate link down below. This video actually is not sponsored. I don't know if I mentioned that before, but it's not sponsored, but I do have an affiliate link. If you choose to use it, I would get a small percentage, but you certainly don't have to use that link. You could go just straight to her website. It's up to you. But she is definitely, you know, a wonderful physician, has a wonderful brand. So go ahead and check it out, especially for all of my naturalistas out there. All right, so if you stuck around this long, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And I just wanted to say I am so honored that I've been able to reach the 1,000 subscriber mark. That's like such a huge milestone. It may not seem like it for other people, but I really do appreciate everyone who subscribed to the channel, who's watched my views, who's left a comment, who's liked it, who's shared it. It really does mean a lot. So thank you so much. I hope that, you know, with some of the options that are presented today, that you'll be able to support at least one Black-owned business this holiday season and help give back to the community. I'm going to be coming out with some more content in the next couple of weeks. I have already filmed a video about sunscreen options for babies and kids that I'll be editing soon. I'm also going to be coming out with some breastfeeding content as well, and some more skincare videos. So take care, stay blessed, and enjoy this wonderful holiday season.